Swift continued her acting career with a voice role in the animated Dr. Seuss's The Lorax, 2012, before releasing her next collection of songs, Red, 2012. While she remained focused on the vagaries of young love, her songwriting reflected a deepened perspective on the subject, and much of the album embraced a bold pop rock sound. In its first week on sale in the United States, Red sold 1.2 million copies, the highest one-week total in 10 years. In addition, its lead single, the gleeful We Arnie,